blur out your backgrounds and it gives you that impression of movement.